Hello friends, I am Raghi. In this video, we will be doing the next question of NCERT solution, which is question number 8 and it's page number 362, chapter number 12, class 11. So let's begin with the question number 8. Question is, identify the functional groups in the following compounds. So in these three compounds, we need to identify the functional groups present in these organic compounds. So let's begin. I hope मेरे बताने से पहले आपने question कर लिया होगा, as because I think you have revised all the videos, all the concepts regarding the functional group, and it's very easy to predict the functional group from these compounds. So it's my job to do the solutions. So please have a watch on the board and do see the solutions. Fine. So come on, let's do it. Question it's part first of question number 8. So this is the compound given to me, fine, and I need to identify the functional group. मुझे अब इसमें से functional group को पता करना है कि इसमें कौन-कौन से functional group present हैं। Obviously first functional group जो मुझे दिख रहा है अपनी आंखों के सामने वो है aldehyde, that means CHO. The next functional group which I'm seeing is hydroxyl, that means OH, and the third functional group which I'm seeing is OMe, which is methoxy. Fine, so functional group which has been present over here, that means it's a CHO जिसको हम कहेंगे aldehyde, ठीक है, and it's a OH जिसको हम कहेंगे hydroxyl, now OME जिसको हम कहेंगे methoxy, and C double bonds are also present, C double bond O. इनको हम कहेंगे double bonds. So these are the functional groups or multiple bonds which is present in this compound. I feel now it's very much clear to you. CHO, aldehyde, OH, hydroxyl, OME, methoxy, C double bond, C. That means a double bond, multiple bond. That is a functional group. Fine. So coming to my second part of this question. Watch this organic compound and it's known to identify the functional groups. So first of all, the first functional group which I'm seeing is this name, NH2, which is amino. और ये amino क्या है? It's a primary amine. It is a primary amine. ठीक है? So this is the first functional group detected in this compound. The next functional group is ester. C double bond O and O. It is ester. Fine. Third functional group, it is NC2H5 का twice. See, इधर भी मेरे पास C2H5 है, having ethyl, two ethyl groups over here and one ethyl group also. This is also one ethyl group which is attached to this nitrogen. So there are three ethyl groups. तो एक तरह से मैं इसको बोल सकती हूँ triethylamine present है. और इस triethyl amine को हम और क्या कह सकते हैं? Tertiary amine present है. Tertiary, T-E-R-T-I-A-R-Y, T-E-R-T-I-A-R-Y, tertiary amine. So the three functional group which is present in this compound is primary amine, which is amino, that means NH2, ester, C double bond O, and O is also a functional group. Now triethylamine, which is a tertiary amine, it's two a functional group. See these, this is my nitrogen, I've written over here, nitrogen C2H5 2. So C2H5 2, so it's over here. You might be thinking, ma'am, ne third wala kahan se aa gaya? See, third wala is attached over here, CH2CH2. It is also a ethyl group. So there are three ethyl groups attached to my one nitrogen, so it becomes triethylamine, which is a primary amine. So, which is a tertiary amine, sorry. So the functional group which is present in this compound is primary amine, NH2, tertiary amine, triethylamine, and the ester group. Fine. Coming to my third point, third part of this question, what is the functional group present? This is the nitro, NO2. It is the nitro, the functional group which is present in this compound. And C double bond C. It's a double bond which is present over here. So two functional groups are present over here, nitro and the double bond. I hope you might have learned about the functional group presence in these compounds. आपने बहुत अच्छे से recognize कर लिया होगी कौन कौन से functional groups इन compounds में present हैं. I hope it's very much clear to you. But still, if you have any doubt, then do ask your doubts in the space given below. Well, that's it for me. It's Raghi saying goodbye to you all.